So the first step to embedding your video is go into your video on YouTube, then copy this URL here from your video, and then just go into this website I'm going to provide you in the description below, paste this URL here, and then but that's basically it. Now you have a code, an iframe tag that you can copy here and in, basically just paste in your HTML. But if you want additional features like autoplay to your embedded video, you can do that by just checking autoplay here. And by the way, you have so much more available features you can do with your video. And when I checked autoplay, it added this autoplay text to the URL. And now if I copy this code, this iframe, go into my website and paste this here. If I save this and just go into my website, you can see I've successfully embedded this video. But notice, even though I checked autoplay on the website here, if I go into my website and refresh, my video does not start automatically. And this is because Google recently decided to not allow to autoplay videos with sound. And to fix this, we need to just add a mute parameter here in the URL of the video by just adding ampersand and then just saying mute equal to 1. And if I now save this file, go into my website, my video will start playing automatically on mute.